Have you ever been swamped by the relentless surge of Windows security event log data? Ever felt like finding the crucial information within these logs is akin to searching for a needle in a haystack? You're not alone. In fact, many Splunkers share the same sentiment, highlighting the universal challenge faced by security professionals across the board. Specifically, security analysts grapple with terabytes of Windows logs every month, pouring in from endpoints, cloud or on-prem, and domain servers. The current volume of security log data can result in longer processing time, difficulty sifting through noise to find relevant logs during search, delayed incident detection, and increased retention costs. That's where Edge Processor sweeps in, like a much-needed lifeline. It helps reduce the large volume of Windows security event logs through its filtering, transforming, and routing capabilities, ensuring that relevant events are available to Splunk Enterprise Security, Cloud, and Behavioral Analytics. It does so by reducing unnecessary content within log events, as well as filtering out events as a whole, which are not directly relevant for security incident analysis. And with the recently announced capability to support syslog-based ingestion protocols, Edge Processor is well-equipped to wrangle complex and superfluous data. Edge Processor leverages the power and flexibility of SPL2, which can define custom data ingestion pipelines. SPL2 is Splunk's next-generation data search and preparation language, designed to serve as a single entry point for a wide range of data handling scenarios. Edge Processor pipelines are logical constructs that read in data from a source, conduct a set of operations on that data, and then write that data to a destination. All pipelines are defined entirely in SPL2, either when directly manipulated in the code editor for Edge Processor or indirectly created via the GUI for pipeline authoring. SPL2 pipelines define an entire set of transformations, often related to similar types of data. Additionally, custom SPL2 functions are named reusable blocks of SPL2 code that can wrap a bunch of complex SPL2 in a simple custom command or eval function. With these features, the Edge Processor stands out with its resilient approach to modern log reduction. Its robust security foundation filters essential information and efficiently manages log data, reducing incident analysis time and accelerating threat identification. Edge Processor goes beyond these core functions, unifying security operations through effortless integration with Splunk Cloud and paving the way for easier alert enrichment in future updates. The result is a tool that empowers security teams to detect and respond to threats with unmatched speed and precision, ensuring minimal disruptions to the current infrastructure. Splunk Enterprise Security Behavioral Analytics Service runs on Splunk Cloud Services, or SCS, multi-tenant infrastructure, and provides a variety of cloud-based analytics to support investigations into some of the most difficult-to-detect security use cases. Cloud-based streaming analytics are integrated with Splunk's Enterprise Security Risk-Based Alerting, or RBA, framework to deliver improved situational awareness and response time to suspicious behavior. Splunk customers can take advantage of Splunk's risk framework, which is included by default as of ES 7.1, and make use of risk events and risk notable capabilities. While use cases abound, let's examine a situation where an attacker might try to use a different version of a system command without overwriting the original, or try to avoid detection by running the process from a different folder. This falls under the MITRE attack T1036, masquerading defense evasion. Splunk Behavior Analytics, part of Splunk Enterprise Security Cloud, checks against a list of system processes which run inside Windows System 32 or Windows SysWOW 64 directory. This list of processes has been extracted from a GitHub repo. I've added a link to the CSV in the video description. This detection relies on Windows 4688 events with the following fields: process PID, process file path, process file name, process command line, actor username, actor process PID, actor process file path, actor process file name, and device hostname. Behavior analytics also takes advantage of the system process running from unexpected location filter macro, allowing administrators to filter out any false positives identified during testing without changing the default SPL. Leveraging Edge Processor at ingest, administrators can filter at ingest for Windows 4688 events that contain the required fields separately to Splunk ES Cloud for BA detection. The MITRE ATT&CK technique of masquerading underscores the critical importance of staying one step ahead of cyber adversaries. As the threat landscape continues to evolve, organizations must remain vigilant, employing robust security measures and staying informed about the latest tactics and trends. By understanding and effectively countering masquerading techniques with the help of Splunk ES with BA, we can fortify our defenses, protect our digital assets, and ensure the resilience of networks against ever-present and ever-evolving cyber threats. Thanks for joining us to learn more about utilizing and integrating your Splunk security stack from Edge to BA. For getting started guides and product tips, please visit Splunk Lantern. We also suggest you check out the documentation, watch additional videos on the Splunk How-To channel, and register for courses from Splunk Education. Thanks for watching.